So here we have Courtney, Shay, and Maddie, and they are the ones who actually are the directors of Friends of Lily. Ladies, Coach said that this started this winter. Maddie, it's your sister, Lily. Why don't you tell about your relationship with her and how this idea came to fruition?
Well, actually, Lily, she's a sweetheart. I mean, she's crazy. She's a nut. But, I mean, you just gotta love her. But, actually, like, Courtney and I, we were just talking one day, and we were just like, why don't we start, you know, a nonprofit organization for my sister? Because she's been battling epilepsy since she was born. So we just thought that this would be a good way to, I don't know, just, like, raise awareness and help with research and raise money and stuff. So
a lot of people don't really know about epilepsy, especially around our age, unless they have a connection to it. So it's just a good way for us to help people like movies.
Where can people find out about Friends of Lily? Is it an online site?
It is.
We're working on it. So it is a process.
We're almost still done. In the process.
And if people want to make a donation, Maddie, where can they reach out or how can they make a donation?
It's actually on our website. There's a donate page. And so we're working with Lily's doctor to find out, like, to donate towards her hospital because her hospital is really good with the epilepsy. Mm-hmm. And so we're going to donate towards doctors like hers for other kids with epilepsy.
We say our website. Is that the Bolt's website?
It's the friendsofLily.com.
Friends of Lily, L-I-L-L-Y?
Yes, sir.
.com.
Yes.
Okay, great, ladies. Congratulations. Sounds like you've raised over $10,000. And keep up the great work.
Thank you.